Year-old racehorse was put down this past weekend in Louisiana Downs because of the overuse, we're told, of certain drugs. The director of the Animal Wellness Organization says the horse was running on Lasix. That's a legal drug that helps horses shed water weight, but it had stumbled, had to be put down. This is the third racing horse to be put to sleep in 2 months.